We fancied having a few chickens in our garden, and my wife Griselda contacted Jane Howarth at the Battery Hen Welfare Trust. So here I am at Cordano Service Station car park on the M5 near Bristol, picking up three battery hens. I think they're about 18 months old. Well, now we're home.
Out in the sunshine. Have you ever seen sunshine before? Well, only a short while ago you saw some, didn't you? In the car park.
Cat. Come away from them.
They won't like you sticking your nose at them like that.
So here we are. Brought the chickens home and they're about to go into their new cage. It's a igloo plastic cage with a netting run in front of it. I'm not very good at picking up chickens here. But I get better with the third one, much more confident.
Hey, what are you doing there?
There we are. What do you think of that? Isn't that fantastic?
Yummy, yummy. It's not them though. They're still out in the garden. There we are. Two multi-buy chickens. Two of them from Tesco's.
About an hour later, and they really haven't moved much. Perhaps the light's too bright for them. I think I'll put a cover on now. Perhaps they prefer it a bit darker like that. Oh, look. Actually put his beak down to peck the grass. Well, I collected them at 12:30, got back here about, put them in their cage about 1:15, and here they are. It is now 3:40, and what are they doing? Not a lot. Have they had a drink of water yet? I don't think they have. Trouble is they can't recognise water when they see it. I'll put a sort of a water bowl down there so they can so it's more on their level. They seem to be sort of pecking at their feet and oh, a bit of grass at the bowl. There we are, you see, look, that was pecking things there. All done. That is pretty good. And here are the chickens 3 days later. This is Friday. We collected them on Tuesday. They seem to have discovered where all the food is and discovered where the water is. I think the light one's getting a bit pecked by the one of the darker ones. And we've had about 3 or 4 eggs from them already.